Today I'm going to show you how to hook Gluroo up to your Omnipod 5 personal smartphone. It does not work with the PDM device that Insulet will send you, but it does work if you install both Gluroo and the Omnipod 5 app provided by Insulet on your own compatible smartphone. When you've done that on that same phone, you start Gluroo, set up your Gluroo, then tap the menu and choose pen pump to choose your insulin delivery mechanism. Select OP5, and then you'll have to assert that this is the same device running the OP5 app and Gluroo. That'll enable this button that you then tap to approve notification access. When you've done that, it'll open an operating system list of apps. You'll need to find Gluroo in that list of apps and tap this slider to enable notification access for Gluroo, and you'll subsequently click allow also to give that operating system level permission on your Android device. When you've done that, all the other devices in your Gluroo, all the other users of your Gluroo, whether they're on iPhone like this or not, they'll start in a couple minutes seeing some information under the devices tab, like the Omnipod 5 status line showing insulin on board both here and here, what the battery level is of that compatible smartphone that you're using as your PDM, and whether it's an automated or limited mode. When you do bolus on that device, you'll start seeing things like this message come automatically. You'll still have to enter the carbs directly. There's no synchronization of carbs in this integration at this time, but the boluses and the insulin on board will be tracked automatically and approximately. If the pump switches to limited mode, you'll see a header change to look something like this with a life preserver around the person with diabetes. And if the pump and phone are no longer in communication, you'll get a warning message like this, and the life preserver will turn purple and green here, showing the PDM is out of range. Here you can see, for example, that the PDM phone, the compatible smartphone, again, not the original PDM device sent to you by Insulet, but your compatible smartphone that's running Omnipod 5 app and Gluroo, is plugged in but with only 9% battery. You'll get notifications too on iOS. They look something like this to remind you to plug in or to warn you of an uncertain pump status and so forth. That's how it works. And together with these kinds of integrations, we make Gluroo managing diabetes as easy as messaging. Thanks.